Miss Maria, all in you, where you going this time? Miss Marcia, where you going with all them big box in my van? Oh God, Miss Vonette, all that cloth you're wearing. Other people have a fit in the van, you know. Look, Miss Alicia, come at 5-4. All you woman is trouble, boy.
Nearly every Christmas, people does come by we. Creatives always entertaining, friends and family. But the way the year went, good Lord, we ain't make a cent. So to put some cash in we hand, we form a parang band. But time to find people address, that's the part give we stress. Cause they tell we use Google Map, but like something wrong with the app. Cause it's saying
nobody lives there.
What?
Nobody lives there.
Man, we said to go parang in, but it says nobody lives there. We double check the spelling.
So show them a big old Christmas and do some parang. Well, as soon as we reach Jade Monkey and then the beach, pass by Big Old Bar, then take a rest for later. But on the way to Castara, we get a flat tire. We pull up by a bridge, somewhere by the main ridge.
But as you know, nobody lives there.
They tell me to unpack. No, we can't find each other. Oh, Melado.
Nobody lives there. Nobody lives there.
Think to sour your mood
when you're trying to eat a food.
It's all them big boss must you wait on the van and bust with the tire, you know.
Well, I love my Southern Christmas. That is me right there. When the season come wrong, I don't want to leave library. I invite the whole band to come down south and sing parang. Was my privilege to invite them to my village. But tongue people everything far, once they pass Grand Bazaar, the driver make a mistake, these people end up in the pitch lane. Melado,
nobody lives there.
We only
nobody lives there.
Dress is 10 yards of clothes. I wait in a while. Them go make me waste me hairstyle. Oh, Melado.
Nobody lives there. Nobody lives there.
Think to sour your mood.
Creatives can't eat a food.
Is that all you know, mother?
Chicasa, to show we how they celebrate Navidad in Venezuela. She said that her familia relocated to Moruga and gave the direction to Manuel the driver. But we driving way too long and just spinning wrong and wrong. When we question Manuel, he say he don't speak Spanish too well.
Ay, caramba.
Nadie vive ahí. Nadie vive ahí. We have to say a prayer, lost in the middle of nowhere. No phone reception to call for direction, all because the driver is a Spanish born in Sawa.
Nadie vive ahí, nadie vive ahí.
Think to sour your mood
when you just want to eat our food.
But I never tell all you, I just talk no Spanish. I say I like Spanish, yeah, Spanish woman. Only just hand me the phone, me can't understand what the lady saying.
Nobody lives there, nobody lives there.
Ay, Dios mío, ¿dónde estamos? Ayúdanos. La comida para mí y para ti. ¿Eres trinitario? Ay, sí.
look for a Yankee driver.
Creative Sky, it's a phone.